Okay, good. That works.
Hi.
Verbs shuffle. What is closed captioning doing? Verb shuffle. Principles captioning doing. Oh no. Okay. Oh, my music actually stopped. Hold on. I'm sorry. There we go. I'm looking at the closed captioning going, oh my gosh, it's such a mess. I don't know if I'm just slurring or what. Oh, Vivi, it got humid. So, FYI. And the cat's coming by to say hello. Humid-er. Yeah. Alright. Well. Hi. Oh, you don't hear this mewing, but good lord. Hi. You're getting a few pets on my lap before I start. Yeah, I closed up a tiny bit. So I'm finally playing my background music. Yay. This is, what? Commissioned for me. Cat, please. Sorry, my cat is definitely, distracting me. So, the music is by Juice T. They're on the Fiverr. They make all sorts of cute music, and I really like it. And I'm probably gonna commission them more, but I'm told myself I cannot commission them unless I actually start using my BGM, which I wasn't that much. I was using other lo-fi stuff, and here we are now. Okay, so let's switch over to personal projects. Oh my god, Kawaii. No. Hello. Welcome. Do I have a video playing? Yes, yes, I'm gonna have a video playing. New background. Hello, hello. New background. I really need to write these things down to credit properly. I mean, it's credited in the panels, actually. Oh! Hold on. That might have been doubling the music. Oh, I just had their name up. Usa Neko Memory is the person who did this background. I thought it's cute. It's appropriate for August because August is festival season. Alright. Bum, 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 bum. Alright, so we're gonna work on this a little bit. I'm in the middle of laying Pearl. That's the obnoxious hence the obnoxious fuzz, but please don't. No. Okay, kitty, you gotta go. Hence the obnoxious title. I'm laying Pearl. I'm sorry, Fuzz, but nope. And I'm also laying the guilt. This is the stuff. It's called guilt smooth passing. I'm laying it down as a border, and I added a little more than I intended right here because you could still see my stitches of my satin. So I was like, I'm gonna cover it with another row. And I actually bricked, stitched this row next to that row. Usually when you stitch with this stuff, you stitch two at a time in a pair, but this time around for this border bit you actually only use one, but I decided to use them individually right here. And right now I'm doing this edge, and I'm gonna lay all this down, and then here this is gonna be filled with chips, this is gonna be filled with chippies. So I'm gonna try to finish this before I start laying chippies. I might Well, no. The reason why you see black here and here is because this is actually going to be using embroidery floss to do a stem stitch to cover this. So it, like, adds as a border. Alright. I need to close my window because it is getting humid. So yeah, I think... Shoot. I hate it when I close my computer, it doesn't show stuff anymore. When I have the embroidery files opened. Now I have to re-find it. Ah! Because actually I'm having a lot better of a time not getting printouts, not looking at the printouts, but looking at the PDFs if we get them. But then it closes. I don't have it opening automatically. Yum, 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 yum. I'm just using it as a reference. Okay, so it kind of stops. It looks like it stops right against this copper right here. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Oh man, it's so humid. Blech. It wasn't, and then all of a sudden it got really bad. Give me 1 second to send a message. Okay. Hydration check. Since it's been 11 minutes. I'm gonna go ahead and... Actually, I'm gonna hide the video for now. We'll start watching it in a little bit, but for now, I'm just gonna focus on getting this bit done. The plunging part I hate the most. You're gonna see me struggle. I apologize in advance. Plunging refers to putting this through to the other side. So right now, all I'm doing, I'm almost done actually with this side. Oh, it's so humid. I feel like I'm breathing water. If only it hydrated me. I'm gonna actually jump over here to do a holding stitch. It's really good when bending, whatever you're couching down, and that's what I'm doing right now. I'm couching down a piece of thread, gold work thread. You can couch down basically anything. So cord or whatever. Whenever you're doing a curve, you wanna do some tension holding stitches, as if you will. Just to make sure that it doesn't budge on you. And then you actually also yank on this to make sure it's all tight. I'm jumping a little far for mine, but I'm close to being done, so I'm just like, yeah, whatever. And I know my fabric's a little loose in the hoop, but I'm gonna worry about that when I start plunging, because I move it out of whack because of how aggressive I am with the plunging. I'm securing it a few times really close to where I'm gonna plunge. Alright, time to come over here. I'm gonna just go ahead and do some holding stitches and cut this thread away. Thank you. Alright, and so I've marked these scissors. I have two pairs of scissors that are like this, and I marked these ones with a little washi tape so I could actually remember that I'm using these on gold threads. So I'm cutting that away. Whew! Alright, now I have to find my tapestry needle. Now I get to plunge. Now you get these steamy curves. Trying to make a little bit more of an established hole. Technically an awl would be good for this, but eh. Oh man. I need to grab my... Well, I hope I haven't lost it. No! Oh, there it is. Okay, it's in here. My little, this is really useful for grabbing and... Ow! Getting tension. Ow, I jabbed myself. And there we go. Side. Okay, so now I need to do a combination of securing it on the other side and then fixing my tension. So let's see if I can. We're a little messy. Not too bad. I'm so excited today. I'm getting, or I should be getting in a mug that has a mushroom as a handle from a studio over on the East Coast. Not quite a matching spoon, but also a mushroom spoon. Alright, this is a little hard because this is so tall that I can't quite get a good, not grip, that's the wrong word, vantage point, I guess. This isn't gonna budge much, so I'm not, like, too worried about doing, like, a really good job securing the plunged edges, but I do want them out of the way though. You can tell I don't exactly stitch for competition because it's a little messy on the back. Although, I mean, this is a lot neater than I've ever been in my life when it comes to the back of work, so I guess I shouldn't rip too hard into myself. I technically created a knot, but I'm gonna wrap a few more times, creating multiple knots. Okay. Yeah, I don't know why closed captioning is being especially bad today. Maybe it's just always bad? Question mark? I don't need to leave these ends that long, so I'm actually throwing them in my thread jar. Even though it's metal threads, because I'm just like, if I'm gonna use the stuff in the thread jar, it's gonna be fine. Bum, 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 bum. This is really hard. I think this is why curved needles are really good. My stomach is upset again. I really think it's, I think I can't eat stone fruit. Be right back because I have to go to the bath. So let me do that after I tighten this, of course. Oh, it's actually not bad. I didn't distort it too much. That's good, that's good, that's good. This is so much easier to stitch during the day because I can see what I'm doing, whereas like during the night with the lights, I have to do some really funky playing around. Okay, BRB real quick. Yeah. I'm here.
Hello, woman.
Okay. So loud. Yes, I'm are. No, it's not that loud. Okay. It was just that one part. Oh, that looks so good. They're such a fun channel. Chocolate Cacao. All right. What's next? Oh god. I'm gonna quiet it down a tiny bit. The Pearl. What's next? But I don't think any of my pieces that I have here are long enough. They are not. I have like a few pieces. So I have to grab from my stash, which is in a nice little envelope. I'm measuring out about how much I need. Big time about. Egg yolks, huh? Okay, about that much. Probably. I'm expanding it. Looks about right. Okay. And then I gotta cut off the edge because the edge didn't get expanded because that's where I was holding it. Cut in about half. Now I'm waxing my thread. Well, actually, I should bring back the needle. My needle. Ah! Needle minder. Smack, 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 smack. Chocolate ganache. Ooh, 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 ooh. Room. Flame. Fire.
All right. Gotta tighten up. There we go.
Two holding stitches. Bum bum bum.
All right, I start from here.
This is always a little hard.
Chocolate chips.
Yum, 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 yum. So crunchy!
This is always a little hard to do. Because you gotta catch it just so. Oh, I did not catch it just so. Fuck. And what you want to do is you actually want to stitch a few times at that edge. I need my thingy. Hold on. My pointy stick. Oh no, I think I actually just untwisted. Shit. It escaped. It escaped my grasp. Alright. I got you this time.
I have you now. Ice.
Gloop, 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 gloop. Oh no, this thing's moving. Stay. Melon. Oh my god, I want some pastries. Yeah. Okay, and now I just do every two or three spaces. Just for couching this down. Just regular stitches to catch this, the red, the spiral, if you will. Shit, my jaw's starting to hurt again. Why does my jaw hurt? Hydration check. Oh my god. Just do it. Make your dreams come true. Sprinkle, 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 sprinkle. Oh man, that looks so good. Also, he's got nice arms. Goodness. Oh, that looks so yummy. Got a little stiff on top. Oh, so it's like a little dry. Oh, that's what they mean. Okay. And just like it's a little hard to cut into. The perfect marriage. I have a bad feeling this puff isn't gonna really come out. Oh, cool. Wow. God, that's really cool.
Okay, stop.
Okay, stop.
Okay, 終了.
Nice. We give that a like. All right, we're gonna do the watermelon tart. This is a good opportunity for me to actually give people likes. I often tend to forget. So, this is a little weirder. I think I'm gonna have to try to coax. So, there's this little metal device called a Melor. It's like this little bendy, this little metal piece. Actually, let me show you real quick. Hold on. Let me show real quick. Let me find out what a Melor is. So I could show on the thingy. Melor. Embroidery. Cold work tool. So, the gold work tool that I'm talking about, a Melor, is this thing. I'm not really sure if this one's the best. The thing is, it's supposed to have like beveled edges. Beveled, not bezel. Beveled edges where like it's thinner the closer it gets to the edge. I don't know if this one does. It's not really clear. It doesn't look like it does. But that helps with like trying to basically it would do this, try to move it, try to shape. That's what you use it for. Yeah. Gonna go ahead and do an extra stitch here because I'm trying to pull it back a little. So this isn't as annoying later. Ooh, I think that stitch is bad. Hold on. I need to move it over. Loop. I'm still treating this like I did this, where I try to come out on the outside first and then go down at an angle next to the threads, which is exactly what we were doing here as we were going towards the center. Yep. So goopy when he does. so goopy. Goopy sounds. Here we have to turn the corner. I'm going to go ahead and do a holding stitch over here just to help secure it a little bit more. Tension, I guess. Tension is the correct word that I should be using. Why are there so many zoomy cars? All I'm hearing is zoom, 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 zoom. Outside. Today is the day of Zoom, apparently. Like, seriously, it's a little unreal. I'm gonna do another tension stitch. Maybe it's just because the air pressure is just a little different, so it just everything sounds a tad different. See, I don't quite like the curve. This almost made like a angle more than a curve. I think it'll be softened. I need to not pick up. I need to not be too picky. I'm going to try to tighten this though. Tighten and turn on my light a little more. Ruffle. Oh gosh, that's so crunchy. Okay, so here we have another curve. I hate this type of silk fabric. I think that should be good. This angle. Watermelon seeds. Let's go. I smacked this and gave it a kink, but that's okay because I don't need to worry too much about the this edge. Oh my goodness, can we stop moving around? Oop. I'm getting towards the end of this, so let me cut it. Yeah, that's good. Alright, you know what? Let me put this away real quick, this pearl, because I don't think I'm going to use this rest of the stuff. I want to protect it. I want to keep the thief. I don't think I use any more of this. I have little pieces still, but I think this is just extra. So I have a bunch of little pieces. All right, back to this. Oh, looks so cool. Oh no, I unthreaded my thread. Ugh. Shit. Gotta thread up my needle again. Finished. Nice. So wiggly. UPS truck. Oh my goodness, UPS truck. My mug should be here. All right, I'm gonna finish this thread because it's a little on the short side. Oh dear. Hold up, did I accidentally stitch into a knot? Oh, I need to keep my tweezers around. I keep needing them. But I keep, like, putting them away, and then I don't know where they went.
Hmm. I did not put them away.
Okay. It was smart. That's some earthy. Okay, hopefully I didn't cut into the thing that I'm trying to... Let's go to yank. No, I didn't cut into it. Good, 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 good. I'm gonna do one more holding stitch. And then we're cutting this. Right away. I'm gonna do a little cleanup. No. That would be my mug that came in that I talked about earlier. Mushroom mug. Thank you, good sir. Yeah, peach baked cheese tart. Let's go. Well, hold on. Let me make sure. Am I hearing the door? I'm not sure. Hold on. I'm gonna go check on the door real quick. It has come! Ouch, shit. Oh, why do I keep doing that? Oh. I like rammed into the clamp for this. Ugh. God. Ow. Goop, goop, goopy, goop. So goopy. Shit, 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 shit. So, I'm not gonna stream for too long today, but I am definitely going to keep working on this today. I'm gonna try to get to the butterfly tomorrow. We'll see, because the chips always take a long time. And I still have a lot to do on this. It's so goopy. Shit. Excuse me. Okay. So I'm putting this stuff. My guilt passing thread.
foil.
I've been foiled. Ow. Sorry. I smacked my very, very bright light with my head. And it was like, got blinded by the light, quite literally. Apologies. 320 degrees Fahrenheit. There's gonna be a spot. Oh wait, actually, I just realized there's no way I'm gonna finish today because I still have to do the veins and then the spots on here. But anyway, like I was talking about these spots, there's gonna be a spot right there. Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna finish today. Shoot! Okay. No butterfly for me until at least Wednesday. Rounding the corner, rounding the curve. Who be sounding? Aha, ice cubes. Give me 1 second. Vivi, I want to try some of that if you made a cocktail, because I heard something. Oh no. God. Why do I have a knot? Oh shit, I have a knot. I'm gonna start a new thread so I'm not struggling with this. Knot business. It's knotty. Evie. Nice. Closed captioning worked. Hello. Do you see this guy? Fireworks. Ah. Why does it taste like Christmas?
Winter spice syrup plus rye, it's a Christmas. Plus a lot of
Christmas.
orange and black pepper.
Christmas. Christmas. Fireworks.
Indeed.
Christmas. Those taste like Christmas.
A little bit. Winter spice. Rye whiskey can concentrate more spice. Burn, like winter spice.
Hey, yeah. Nice. Right, to make this look equal, I have to do the other side. What's the second row? So, we're gonna start from about here. This is gonna be in the chip area, so it's gonna, like, this edge is gonna disappear. This edge is gonna disappear. Curve, curve, going around the curve. Oh no. Oh shit. There we go. Oopsies. Okay, you know what? This light is not helping. It's gonna be a little dark because that is the only way I can see the stitches. Oh, fuck. I did it again. Only way I can see the stitches so I can make this bricking accurately. Although, now that I think about it, knowing me, I'm probably going to play Final Fantasy XIV all day tomorrow. Because the patch is coming out tonight. This one, I'm going right to the edge. Oh shit. We got a knot here. No, I'm almost at the end. Why are we knotting? Oh dear. I dropped my needle. Oh shit, I actually dropped my needle. Like, it fucking came off. Oh, okay. Turn the light back on. Yeah, so I just have a really nasty knot here. I just cannot seem to undo. What the heck? It was right at the end, too. No. Shit. Yeah, no, it's a good old... I'm, like, overheating. This sucks. Like, so warm. Let me check how warm it is. Also, I keep kicking my water bottle. Yeah, every time you hear a bang, it's probably me kicking my water bottle. Sure. Huh? No, I'm not. It's fine. See? The water bottle is always going to sound very loud. Oops. Stupid knot. I'm gonna attempt to finish this thread off so at least it's secure. Attempt, keyword attempt. Wah. Wah, 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 wah. All right. Well, we got 2 stitches in. That's going to be as good as we get. Okay. I'm just going to throw this thread away. Gonna clean up a tiny bit. Tiniest of bits. I think there's another one. Yes. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. You know what? I need to go in with another thread. That's my spool. I don't know where I can sit. Chocolate. Ooh, my needle needs to be cleaned. It's very squeaky. Oh god, really? Did I really just create another knot? Already? What the hell? Do like two more holding stitches. Okay, I need to plunge these. So I'm gonna do a holding tension stitch, holding stitch, tension stitch. No. Okay. All right, there we go. We are gonna plunge. We're gonna cry because plunging sucks. Because right now, like here, I'm going through the piece of silk, interfacing, this silk, and then the backing. So four layers right here. Let's go. My little thing to help me. I'm going to plunge this one next. I hate plunging. And that's not going to be all I'm going to need to plunge. I'm going to need to plunge the outside. It's two. But I haven't stitched it down yet. So, at least this is plunging through two layers. Okay, I'll punch this one next. Where did I put my needle? Where did you go? This thing. And last but not least, this thread. Wah, this one's caught. Wah. All right. Now, I need to make sense of this. Well, first, actually, let's give them all a proper yank-a-doodle. Alright, and I'm gonna plunge this through the other side, or stitch this through to the other side, because we're gonna use this guy to help us stitch this down. Crunchy, 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 crunchy. So it's possible. We're going into warmer months right now for my area, and I might start doing later in the night streams instead, because it gets really warm. Even during the day on a relatively cool day in my room. And it's very hard to do embroidery when it's warm and stuffy and you're overheating. So I might try doing late stuff again. My schedule's definitely been a little out of whack because my sleep has been out of whack and my health's been out of whack and But I'm definitely wanting to just share while I work, even if I'm just quiet. I really want to share more. It does not hurt to do an hour or two. Goopy. So goopy. I'm going to use the rest of this for the other one, a single one. Down here. First off, we're gonna cut these. Throw them into the thread jar. And let's check up on this. Looking good, looking good. I have to do the this guy and then this edge right here. Oh, shit. Okay. You know what? We'll do this the traditional way of actually creating two knots. Dun 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 dun. Alright, I need to clean my needle.
Folding stitch is done. And now, gotta jump over and stitch this down. Well, this is so hard. I wonder if I can just like. Probably with different tweezers than these, I could use them. Water. Okay, and then my knots, putting my needle down, cutting this. Cool. And now I have to fix the tension because plunging messed this all up. Chocolate. All right, getting there. All right, actually, let's see. Please don't be bucket. All right, I'm going to go ahead and stop streaming for now because I want to rest my eyes a little bit and take a break. I will try to remember that I was on this video and watch this video again next time. So we'll do that hopefully next time. We'll just redo this delicious looking chocolate mousse cake. Anyway, okay. Thank you for coming. I'm gonna just try to do multiple short streams throughout the week. Not sure when, but follow me on Twitter. That's where I will post for the most part when I start streaming. It's the best place. And yeah, thank you. See you later. Thank you for watching.